Kosic, the goalkeeper for Toronto FC, and here's Torsten Frings into the game already, and somewhat riskily, early opportunity, Dominic Aduro, oh, it's a nightmare start for Toronto FC! Chicago take the lead!
First dangerous free kick situation for the Chicago Fire. Pardo deflected! Pavel Pardo strikes!
And Johnson makes the save.
Sperling can't deal with that, and it is in! The wind has taken it through, and Chicago do have a late goal through Marco Papa.
The best clearance from Stephen Smith, only as far as Papa, and he'll load up the left foot. Oh, it falls right in front for Anibaba, who's tied the game for Chicago.
Feasting on the turnover, it's Marco Papa, dragging some defenders with him. Grazzini stretching, now fires, scores! Saba levels it!
Bottom line.
Or getting into a World Cup, or staying into a World Cup, or playing Champions League. It's too important.
Cigares. They're playing with anger. Cigares! Right footed into the roof of the net. They've got their goal, and they deserve it, Chicago. 2-1.
It's going to be Pardo.
Back of the goal! Beats Cannon 1-0. Chicago Fire!
Nyarko inside to Rolf. Toe punt, and it's a goal! Chris Rolf with a toe punt from 20, floated it over John Bush's head, and like that, the Fire lead 1-0.
Gets ready, Pavel Pardo off the free kick, curls it in! Back of the goal! Big man does it, Austin Berry! To 2 minutes of stoppage. Here's McMath coming out, and it was knocked in! McMath came out, but it was deflected in.
Nice little touch by Flacco.
Fernandez coming, 3-on-3, over to McDonald. McDonald, perimeter of the penalty area, trying to get the lane. Palladini, 2-1, DP does it again. Over the top. Oduro comes in, takes it from Sarkodie. Goes back to Alex, fires. This one should be history.
Fernandez, nice little touch from Fernandez, comes all the way for Rolf, and back towards Pardo off the post. Still Pardo here for Chicago, tries to play back in towards Fernandez. And Chicago Fire get their goal to take the lead. It is Fernandez who scores it, his first goal for Chicago.
Side for Chicago. Opportunity for Sergio McDonald. And there's the opening goal of the afternoon. And the visitors have stunned the Red Bull Arena.
Sergio McDonald plays this back. Nyarko looking to goal. Beautiful move. Fires! Shot!